I swear to God when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God when I come home, I'll never let go.
Faith, hope, and love.
Like a river I flow.
These three powerful words have brought their 6 years of long-distance relationship to where they are now.
You pull me close.
Their love for each other has influenced them to become better people and has made their love story into a reality for which they will reminisce and share for a lifetime. In the years that they have been away from each other, their relationship has even grown and matured. And now they have made the personal decision to live their lives together as husband and wife. Janelle and Fritz have also asked that we take a moment to honour those loved ones who are unable to be with us today, especially Janelle's mum, Ophelia, and also her family overseas. Fritz's parents, Ursula and Franklin, and his entire family overseas due to distance and to our current situation, and to remember as well those who are no longer with us. Fritz, do you take Janelle to be your lawful wedded wife?
Yes, I do.
'Cause you had so much.
Janelle, do you take Fritz to be your lawful wedded husband?
Yes, I do.
It is with great honour that I pronounce you husband and wife. You have probably kissed 1,000 times, maybe more, but today the feeling is new. No longer simply partners and best friends. Now you have become Mr. and Mrs. Aubuchon, and you can now seal the agreement with a kiss. Today, that kiss will be a promise.
Come on, a kiss.
So Janelle, I wish you a never-ending lovely marriage, life ahead, and may both of you stay together forever. To Fritz, just love Janelle more than as you love yourself. Basta, magmahalan na lang kayo. Thank you.
Hi everybody. For everyone who doesn't know me, I'm Zarina. I'm a friend of Janelle. I met Janelle through my husband's friend, Jojo, and she's also a colleague of mine at work. Yep, I've met Fritz within that short period of time. I know how they've been struggling with their long-term relationship for over the past few years, and I'm very happy for them that they finally are together now, and they're very happy. I'm very excited about their next journey together, and I'm just wishing you all the very best, and hopefully kids soon, but not as soon. Hope you want to enjoy yourself first before anything like that, because that's quite a big responsibility and commitment. I'm just very happy for all of you guys, and I'm grateful to be part of your journey together.
Yeah, so my name's Rod. I'm basically step siblings with Janelle. We have written down a few words to say for both of you. But first of all, congratulations on getting married and making it not only lawfully official, but also reminding you to make it Facebook official later on, because we know that's important. I remember back when I was much younger, when your dad was madly in love with a mad woman. Kidding, I love my mom. But yeah, when you looked after me, Ivana and Ella, that's only after a few weeks of meeting us. You treated me and Ivana like your biological siblings, and I have no doubt that you will treat this new chapter with the same love that you gave us. Fritz, I know we haven't met you long, but from Nang Janelle's expression of her love for you, it's more than enough for us to believe that you're the man of her dreams. Treat her with the love and respect that her father gives her, and she will give you all the love in the world. Welcome to the family, and I'll be here if you need anything. And also have a baby soon, because I want to embody being a tito. And I just want to quote a song that that should represent your love for each other. It's Hawa Kamay, Di Kita Iiwan Sa Paglakbay, Dito Sa Mundong Walang Katiyakan. Thank you. That's it.
I swear to God every day, He won't take you away. Cause without you, babe, I lose my way. Stars, we're falling.